Hello, everyone. RPG Kingdom Kid here, back with some more Tides, Tasmanian Tiger 2 Bush Rescue. In the previous video, we went and did some missions, and now we're going to continue doing more missions, because what the hell else are we going to do in this game? We're actually going to go do this mission that's up here first, that Great Star 1 motherfucker. Thank you. I'm going to do that one, which my guess is probably just going to end up being a training one. And then, yeah, we'll go from there. Oh, it's back in town? Well, okay, I suppose. I hate that they disappear before the door opens. Like, that's dumb. Wait, is it not here? Is it on the other side? Or not other side? Is it like on the... Is it like below that area? Let's see. It's like below here? I don't know. Probably be doing that one. Okay, so guess that went away. Let's go to that red one. So I believe that orange one is actually a boss. And I would actually like to do that one later. I actually do like driving around in the outback like this. Like, this is fun. So, in between parts, I've been looking through Twitter, and there's just like, there's just so much of the Dom memes going on. Because as I'm recording this, I feel like this is like the beginning stages of it. And I have not seen Fast 9. I haven't even seen 7. Have I saw 6? I think I've seen 6. Is 6 the one when Letty comes back? Because if Letty comes back in 6, then yes, I've seen Fast 6. I think there's like, it's teased at 4. At the end of 5, I mean 5. And then she comes back in 6. I could be mistaken.
Glad you could make it.
Either way, I haven't seen 7
enough. Rick left for the surf carnival, but he forgot to take the zinc cream with him. Sometimes I reckon he'd forget his head if it wasn't attached to his shoulders.
That's no good.
Can you take it down to South Beach for me? But hurry, the first event starts soon.
No worries.
I believe, yeah, we're basically where we're supposed to go. I feel like they definitely could have had this be a little bit of a short time because it's not that far and you actually get there fairly fast. Then again, maybe this is from the PlayStation 2, and it was a lot slower on the PlayStation 2. Maybe. I honestly don't remember. That's something you'd have to ask someone else. That's like... I mean, I actually still have the PlayStation 2 version. I believe it's, like, in this box that's here in the room here, I believe. Because I think...
Ah, Ty. See? Right you there. Made it just in time. You're a dead set legend, mate. I wouldn't let the kids out without their sunscreen.
Cass's goons are all over Woolly Woolly Oil Rig like blowies at a barbie. Get down there before the place goes up faster than an umbrella in a rainstorm.
Yeah, I'll do that. Might as well get opals. Actually, how much... I have some... God damn, if only I could just find 2-3 more of them. If I could just find 3 more of those things, that'd be great. Ah, 40,000, so that's awesome. Actually, now that when I was in town for that little bit, I should have actually bought the boomerangs at the range shop, because I'm pretty sure that's all of them. Because the one shop that's in this area, I believe, is Sly's Shack, where he has all the other boomerangs. Alrighty, okay. Oh, more crates. Alright, let's go. Time for boss number two. I believe this should be the boss that I have the most had the most trouble with. I'm gonna load up
super. Possum, you have to shut down the main pump before the whole place blows sky high. Be careful though, Kaz's troops are out in force.
Okay. Yeah, I was about to say, I think this is an area you only come to once, which is during this segment. Oh, do you just get more opals depending on how many, like, what your combo is? Like, I don't know. I don't have to do this. Actually, I did have to do this. I have enough opals to buy everything that I need in the shops, or at least the ones in town. I don't know about the Slice Shack. Oh, that's where I came from. Yeah, no, I honestly don't know why, like, why all of a sudden is the Dom... Fuck me. Oh my god. Like, why all of a sudden is, like, the Dom's, Dom meme from Fast and the Furious. Like, why all of a sudden is that a thing? Like, what is it with Fast 9 that made it become a thing? Like, the premise of Fast 9 is, Dom's actually going up against his actual younger brother, aka John Cena. So that's actually hilarious to me, but, that John Cena and Vin Diesel are related, at least in the movies. So yeah, they're like, so like maybe there's something in that movie where it's like, oh yeah, family thing. I don't know. I just still find it hilarious that, like, why did it take up to Fast 9? Hell, that meme should have actually started at, like, Fast 5 at the earliest. Or at the latest. Yeah, I've just been seeing so much of them, and they're funny. They're pretty funny. That's close. Are they coming from below or what? That looks to be the case, is that they're coming from below. Bullshit. Okay. why did they make this be like, oh, this is going to be so tricky, and it was only for 75 opals? Not even that. It's like, they made it be like, oh, it's going to be so tricky. Do this, but it wasn't. I just hope that one opal bag isn't, that's 10,000 is, wow. Is it in an area that, like this, where this is a one and done area? Really? Didn't get any opals from that one? Fuck you. Bitches. Assholes! Damn, it's like the thing wasn't letting me hit him. I hate that the only way to damage these guys is by hitting them with the water. There's something I need to spin somewhere else. Or maybe I need to do this in order to advance. Maybe there's something that else I got opened up. Damn it, that sucks. There we go. Now I can, like, do whatever it is that this area wants me to do. Oh. That might actually be the way to go, but then what's out here? Ah. That is the way to go. I believe I'm almost at half of 1,000. 100,000. we even have a ladder there? Where'd the frills go? Oh, yeah. There it is. There it is. Second boss. The one I've had the hardest.
Struth, what are they?
They, my little orange foe, are nanobot. And as a whole, they are known as Buster.
Struth!
Well, I've got what I came for. Time to move on.
Not without a fight!
I was thinking the same thing. Buster, take care of him. Ta-ta-ta. Boss Cass is gonna love this.
So as a dumb kid, I had no idea I'd hurt this dude. I'm gonna assume I have to hit that thing in the middle, but again, you don't know. But I think I have to hit him with like a... Oh, never mind. Well, yeah, no, I was just a dumb kid back then. I think it gets bigger every single time. Yeah, no, I think I was just a dumb kid back then. I think I was just a dumb kid back then and had no idea how to hit this dude. Dumb kid, I say like that was like, what, like less than 20 years ago. Wow, okay. Oh yeah, they can hurt me by doing that too, I forgot. I guess I thought it got bigger. Yeah, that was just a mistake on my part. I feel like this goes way by slower than Patchy did. Oh, please find some health. I thought it was getting bigger. Four more times. Oh, I think it was this phase that I had the hardest issue with him. Maybe? Maybe it's just like a phase where he just keeps bouncing around. more times? Fall again. Yep. I think if I go back, so you saw on like the map, and even like on the mini map, there's like a boss pass icon. I think if I go there, I can challenge the bosses again. Oh yeah, one more time. But yeah, no, this fight definitely feels like it goes on way longer than Patchy did so far, so. Bye, Buster.
So Fluffy was tearing apart the oil rig looking for something.
How strange. The thing she stole. What did it look like?
Like a glowing cricket ball, but bright green.
Sounds like a tennis ball.
Tennis ball? Oh dear. That could be my bio-organic micro-scanalyzer.
What's that?
It's a machine that creates a holographic resonant image of the deoxyribonucleic constituent of any tissue sample.
In English, mate?
Ooh, it maps out your genetic structure. It shows what you're made of, using pretty pictures.
Ah! Why would Cass want that?
I don't know. After all, it's useless without the power of a grid processor. Oh, my.
What's wrong, Julius?
I remember reading about a break-in at Currawong University last month, and the only thing stolen was a grid processor.
I bet you Top Dollar Fluffy stole it. Boss Cass is up to something. Something big.
You may be right, Shaza. I need to work out what Cass is doing with all those parts.
Let me know how you go, Julius. In the meantime, I've got some bush rescue jobs to do.
The bio-organic micro-scanalyzer.
Julius has excelled himself yet again.
Will you stop doing that?
Let us begin the test.
Well, what are you waiting for? Turn it on!
The scanalyzer will extract the genetic information from the mammal specimen, then use the grid processor to calculate which attributes we want for our frail soldier. He has all the best qualities of a reptile and a mammal.
Excellent! Now I can create an unstoppable army! I'm a genius.
There are side effects for the mammal, that is.
So cold.
That's not a side effect, that's a feature. It'll make a great bullet point on the side of the box.
only thing we're lacking now is a large supply of unsuspecting mammals.
Don't worry about that, Carlos. I know exactly where we can find some.
Okay, mate. Those lovable Hollywood stars Beryl and Squeever are in trouble again. Only this time it's for real. Looks like Cass's hoons have dressed up as film extras and are trying to destroy their film set. Stop them.
But is it for real?
Yeah, it probably is. Okay. So I really wish there was a way I could go to the other town. I guess let us go and buy. I really wish there was like a fast point, fast travel thing. Wait a minute, hold on. I just realized I forgot I've never smashed the fucking boxes here. No. Just realized, I think that's like the only thing I haven't done in this area is smashing them crates. Oh, that sounds kind of fun. I'm expecting some pitchers, in all honesty. I might go back to the madam shop. Just to see what she's offering. I wonder why that 25 one is green. What's so special about that one? Why is it green? What does it mean? Isn't that how I got up here the first time? Was just, I just kept jumping like that? Oh, no. This thing. There's pitchers. How many more am I missing in this area? Quite a bit, but we're 50 away through. Need to find one more of the buddies, one more of the cogs, and that's all pitchers. So there might be someone behind that place with the warper rain. Okay, anything else up here for me to get? That's not gonna work out. What? Yeah, I was about to say there's more smashable boxes up here. And one right here. More pitchers. Someone's gonna have pitchers. I think I just found the rest of the pitchers. They're all in this thing. Probably all in. Says I make sure none of them are like clipping up there. It does not look like it. Okay, I could make my way up those that hill, which I kind of want to. Alright, what an odd number to have of the pitchers, 67. That's an odd number. I feel like it should have ended in like a 5 or a 0 in areas. I feel like that's what it should do. Please zoom out. Why don't you stay that way? That place has crates to smash. That's probably more pitchers, maybe. Even like, oh, can I get up here? Unless. I thought that being low enough meant like, oh, hey, yeah, you can like grab onto that if you wanted to. There's a ladder. Oh, here we go. Here's surging with now we can use the Zapparain. What that did, I don't know. Cause this is actually the first time I've actually bring out the Zapparain. Climb back up there. I think that'll probably be for the best, is to glide from there. Nope, they do not want you up here at all. I'm not gonna make it. Okay. Well, that seems mean. Maybe on the next one round. Again, that's only for like 325 for so it's for 100 opals, which honestly isn't a lot, but still. The principle of the matter, I suppose. There we go. Maybe the next one. Okay. At some point, you're gonna have to let me get there. Oh, that's what the Zapparain did. It brought that one over. Well, damn. Wow, there's really no way to get there, huh? Yeah, there's like no way to get there. I feel like I'm always gonna stop. Unless this is. Oh, hey. Unless that's like how you get another one. Unless I need like No, Chlorine Rain, I don't think is in here. I mean, it might be, but. Fuck, do I know? Yeah, that's why I use the Frost Terrain. Alright. Well, I can grab that thing next time. So head back into town, let's buy everything, and then I think I'll call it a part. Excuse me.
G'day, son. Let me know if you need a hand, okay?
That saves me getting one for your birthday, son.
I need reins.
Bye, son.
About all the reins.
G'day, son. Bye, son.
Bye, son. Think with a mega ring.
Hello, Ty.
That did something. And it might. Oh, there's that. Let's check out the shop down here. I think I should be able to get everything here.
It's a beautiful.
Welcome back, mate. Just give. You've done well, mate. You've done well, mate.
Platinum Paw. The Platinum Paw is the ultimate in defense. It triples your health so you can stand up to even the toughest of Cass's enemies. I have nowhere enough.
You've
let's buy
done
Sly,
well, mate.
And let's buy...
You've done well, mate.
There we are.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hello, Ty.
Now I have all the keys to the things. I've lost a lot of money. Ah, yes. Okay, so it hits multiple enemies at once. Type thing, okay. Not multiple, you know what I meant. It's like it'll hit multiple.
Good night, Ty.
Like that, see? All those crates. How many reins do I have left to buy? Oh, hello. The fuck did that do? I wish I fucking knew what that thing did. Might have to look that up or something. Be like, what the fuck does this button do?
My friend,
the mysterious anomalies.
How can the great Madame Mopok help you?
Does this only show the missing dude? Like, okay, yeah, no, there isn't one for the picture
I
then.
I
well,
see much danger in your future.
So this one only shows the missing Steve dude. That shows the missing Billabies, and that shows all the cogs. So I'm like, what the
farewell,
fuck?
Farewell, friend!
Still wish to know what the hell that timer did. That rail? So why the hell does that thing... I see that rail.
Ooh, I am Polly. You are Polly.
How in the hell am I supposed to get to that rail? I don't see a way to get to that rail so I can grind over there. Well, okay, guys, I think that's gonna do it for this part of Let's Play Tide Tasmanian Tiger 2 Bush Rescue. In the next part, guys, we'll continue on with doing some bush rescuing. How much missions do I have left, by the way? 24. So, I have the license to do everything now. I have all of the license to do everything. I'm still working on some other stuff, but yeah, we're about 45% complete of this. Yeah, and in all honesty, I'd like to, like, the light, if I could have it my way, I would like the last mission to be, hey, you beat the game and you also beat the game with 100% or whatever, so, and then that'll get me the platinum. So I'm gonna definitely at some point, I think I'm going to record one more part, and then I'm just going to just go running around the entire area, just getting all of these opals. And then maybe at some point, I will just run around and get some other stuff. How many boomerangs? 10 boomerangs left. So that means Sly is selling 10 boomerangs. So that's cool. So yeah. So thank you all so much for watching this video. Guys, if you like the video, please give that like button a click. And comment down below what you like about the video. Didn't like about the video? Let me know. What you guys think of Buster? That was actually the boss that I was talking about before. Where it's like I, for some reason, didn't know how to fucking fight him. But me being a dumb kid, I had no idea what I was fucking doing. So... listen, I was an idiot back then, okay? I don't think I even, like, learned about the lock-on stuff. Even though, like, yeah. Because I think you have to do all the missions in order to beat the game. And I did beat this game, but I didn't. And, of course, they do count that mission where you...
G'day, young Ty!
Where you,
G'day, Ty!
Where you have to, like, hey, here's, like, some bush rescuing type stuff. So they do count that as a mission, but I don't know. Maybe I just completely forgot that there was a lock-on when I was a kid. But yeah, what can you do? So yeah. But anyway, guys, thank you all. So yeah, let me know. And as always, guys, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a beat. And subscribe to my main channel too. That's in the description below. As well as follow me on Twitter. Both my main Twitter, the RPG King and Kitro, are in there too. I want to thank you all so much for watching once again. I really wish this stream would, like, not stop your momentum. Thank you all so much for watching once again. And I will see you all next time.